I'm Dr. Lisa Vuich, owner of Renew MediSpa in Windham, New Hampshire. At Renew MediSpa, we are experts in sexual wellness procedures for both men and women. For men, these procedures include platelet-rich plasma injection, otherwise known as the P-shot, and also low-intensity shockwave therapy, which we have elected to call pulse wave because men don't like the word shock. We also offer bioidentical testosterone replacement therapy in the form of pellets, which men can do twice a year to offset the effects of low testosterone or low T. What I find is that many of the men who come to us have already researched quite a bit their options in terms of anti-aging with respect to sexual wellness. And also, if they have erectile dysfunction, they've often tried many other things before. They may have tried medications such as Viagra or Cialis or Levitra. They may have been doing self-injections. With respect to testosterone deficiency, they've often been doing testosterone injections either in a physician's office or on their own at home, which they have to do every week, and also combined with topical testosterone. So that type of delivery is not the most convenient. What we find with testosterone pellets is that men are able to have this procedure done only twice a year, and that makes it much more convenient for them. They also have a much more consistent level of testosterone in their system. So this all around becomes a much more preferable method of replacing testosterone. The other procedure we offer is called pulse wave therapy. So the pulse wave procedure is something that uses pressure waves, if you will, from the device, from the pulse wave device, and they're delivered externally. So there's nothing invasive about this procedure. There's a little bit of noise associated with
it. Okay with that?
Yep.
But we're basically working our way down along the shaft of the penis with the pulse wave device to allow it to percuss. Essentially think like a very mini jackhammer type effect, if you will, on the tissues. After, again, there's been some numbing or pain control, and we're able to go through an entire protocol, usually in about 15 minutes, and afterwards, no discomfort whatsoever. So very simple, very effective.
Still good?
Still good.
Okay. All right, so you've had the pulse wave. How was that overall?
It was fine. The numbing, it's not like a mechanical hit. It's more like a energy blast.
Okay.
If that makes any sense.
Like a vibration or a...
Kind of like a vibration, but more of a pulse.
Okay.
Than a vibration.
Pulse wave therapy has been used for decades and has been used specifically for erectile dysfunction. It's basically the same principle as the shockwave therapy that might break up a kidney stone, for example, although obviously the machine that we use is not that strong. The pulse wave treatment is something that's done in a series, initially of 6 treatments, usually spaced twice a week for 3 weeks. Many of the men who have come to us for pulse wave treatments have decided to continue their pulse wave treatments beyond the initial series. And by that I mean a pulse wave series is normally 6 treatments, 2 a week for 3 weeks. We've had men ask us specifically to continue the treatments as a maintenance, so we were able to offer that as well. We call it Pulse Club for Men. What that means is that you purchase an additional 4 procedures and you can spread them out over any time period you'd like. So most men will do 1 a month or 1 every other month with the idea that this is, again, a further enhancement, further prevention in terms of any sort of dysfunction, and it's something that's become very popular here. You may want to look on individual pages. We often have some attached forms, PDFs, that you could click on for additional information. With respect to our pulse wave device, we certainly have studies that are on our website as well, which you can click and read about the effectiveness of shockwave therapy in terms of erectile function. And if you have further questions beyond that, I'm certainly more than happy to answer those here at Renew.